Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal. I will mark it on your HUD. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining.
Thank you.
inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Betrayer's life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. station at this time.
Welcome, Slave. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this curse.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression. Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Signal now.
position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you.
the Slayer who brought the demons to us. The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Demons. mortally challenged. Earth is the melting pot.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Heart chamber. The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what we can do.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. We'll need to find an alternate route. side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters
of the
Resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Headquarters is under attack.
Thank you.
the Doom Slayer will see.
Come on.
from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Jessica in HR.
The Ion Catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. Again. vault should contain what you need.
Thank you.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrobar, the city of the dead. Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside that citadel is the soul.
Stand any longer.
transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft. corrupts and grows more powerful, the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I don't see that. Am I the father of Bernardo?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you.
part of Sin Insider. The seals were broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought your people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Through the portal. Earth does not have much time.